Have you ever experienced the joy of spiritual journey in Bali? Trekking while breathing in the refreshing countryside atmosphere. Or having a romantic dinner with your loved ones and kids. Everything is possible on this week's episode of Bali AMPM, so be prepared. For the beginning, Bali AMPM is going to be taking you to a pura in Ubud area, namely Pura Saraswati. Like its name, this pura is the worship temple for Dewi Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge for Hindu. Not only as a worship place that is full of spiritual atmosphere, this place also built with amazingly beautiful interior and exterior. If you are keen on seeing coffin art from Ubud, Bali, this is the rightest place to experience it. In every corner of this place, we can see carving art from Ubud artisans. A sculpture of Dewi Saraswati is beautifully placed at this temple, as well as sculptures of other deities. Unlike any other pura in Bali, This pura has a pond where numbers of lotus flowers grow on top of it. From in the middle of the pond in the court of Pura, we can see a stage where the performance of Kecak dance is usually held. If you plan to watch Kecak dance performance, you better see the schedule first since it isn't held every day.